Hey everybody, welcome to my channel, Singing with Lauren. My name's Lauren, I'm a singer and a voice teacher, and today we're gonna be doing something a little bit different. So here we go. So first of all, I wanted to say thank you so much for allowing our channel to hit 40,000 subscribers. It is literally mind-blowing to me that 40,000 people have clicked that red button. It means a lot to me, but it also means a lot for the community that we've built and the mutual respect that we have for each other. I definitely am so thankful that I get to be here and teach you all how to sing and also teach you how to learn from the greats, right? So it's one thing to listen to great singers, but it's another thing to take that information and synthesize it so that we don't mimic them, but that we can really get ideas from them and we can learn about being better musicians. So that's what my channel is all about. I started my channel a little over 3 years ago, in 2018, and it's been a wild ride. So I'm so excited for the continued growth, you know, path to 100K. The path to 100K happens one subscriber at a time. So thank you for being a subscriber. And if you have some friends that love to sing or you have some friends that love to watch reaction videos, I would love it if you would share my channel with them so that they can come join us. They can come join the party as well. So my other big life update is that my husband and I and our dog Coco are moving to California. We've been based in DC for about 4 years now, and it's been home to us. You know, we got married and have been living in DC for this time. We love the city. We had so many exciting, you know, musical experiences here. You know, I was able to debut at the Kennedy Center in 2016, right before I moved here. I was able to see Lizzo here, and I would have probably seen a lot more singers in the last year and a half if it wouldn't have been for the pandemic, but that's okay because in Southern California, I'm sure there will be an opportunity to see tons of these artists that we've all grown to know and love. So my business is going to continue to run as usual. I'm trying to batch some videos so that there's no break in content, but we'll be doing the move very shortly here and packing up and moving on out. So I just wanted to give you that little update. So you had, you will no longer see this couch. Maybe you'll see this pillow. Not really sure if it's gonna make the moving cut list yet. And I do want to do a live party to celebrate the 40K when I get to California. By that time, it might be just worth waiting for a 50K party because you guys have been so generous with your support the last couple weeks, and the subscriber count just keeps going up. So it's crazy, it's great to see. And I'd love to hear from you. What are the things you love to see on my channel? Who are the artists that you love to see me react to? What would you like to see more of on my channel? And also for the singers out there, what do you wanna see more of on my channel? Do you wanna see more technique stuff? Do you wanna see some live lessons? Do you wanna see more like interview style with other singers or other voice teachers? I am open to it and I'm ready to be in a full, you know, age of exploration with this channel as it continues to grow, and I really wanna hear from you. So let me know in the comments. Thank you again so much for your love and support. If you are looking to take voice lessons, we do have some openings in our online studio for the fall. So I'll drop a link down in the description as well for how you can schedule a 15-minute consultation with me. I won't be doing any of those during the move, but definitely after Labor Day, I'll be doing free consults again to set you up with the teacher that has the best availability for you. If you are looking for a community and you haven't yet joined my free Facebook group, The Singing Collective, That's totally free. Come join us in there. We have a lot of content in there as well. And we have a lot of fun in that group. So come on over and join that. And that's all I got. So wish me luck on my big move. Thank you so much for being here. And let me know what you'd love to see more of on my channel in the comments. So we'll chat soon. The next time you see me, I'll be in California.